This is a good advantage for UKM to establish more further for esports. So I will take this opportunity and make it happen for UKM, for esports to become better in the future.
Yes, this Ace Invasion, you know, the esports tournament that is been handled by the EGG network and also Ace, the collaboration, it really helped our team and also other universities, especially their esports club, to show their talent, you know, in esports, and especially in our upcoming era, esports will be something really big, you know.
We weren't a team before. Obviously, we made new friends. It like teaches interpersonal skills to like get to know strangers from our school and combine as a team.
We are all actually strangers in school. Not we didn't know each other at all before we formed this team. So when we formed this team, we don't really know how to go forward, and Ace provided us like a sense of urgency, and it brought us all closer together, and we improved together. Over time, we found ourselves just getting better together. Like we make mistakes together, and then we improve ourselves together. Now we win together.
Ace, more than just a game.